Well, here it is from Lucky Brand. This is the leather or suede number one all-time best-selling boot in the brand since its brand's conception, and we have it for you exclusively done with some fun, unique twists, not at $140, only here at HSN. Not only do you get free shipping and handling, how about this? $99.95. We even have this in medium and wide widths, sizes 5 all the way through 12. So get it home for under $25 or shop with your HSN card. That entitles you to get this home for under $20. The number one selling silhouette. We're thrilled to have Barry Huber joining us, who's actually been with the brand since the brand's conception. And tonight you're bringing to us the all-time number one bestseller with unique little twists, finest quality of leathers and suedes. And let me walk you through the colors before we get too much into this boot, because there's a limited supply that we were able to bring in for the big premiere today. And normally when we launch a brand here at HSN, we don't launch it with the Today Special, but we were so excited. And we know you love Lucky because you've seen them everywhere at Nordstrom's, Macy's, Dillard's, you know, Lord & Taylor. They are one of the most sought after footwear brands. And today we're bringing their number one silhouette to life for you at an unbelievable price. So starting off over here, this is that beautiful moss green, which is giving us that kind of military inspired look. Beautiful soft suede. We'll go over the detail. Notice right there, you can see that lizard embossing done. Beautiful heel. It's about 1.5 inches right there. So you've got that stacked heel. So there it is in the moss. Right next to that, one of the season's hottest colors. We all love what we're calling beet red. So it's a subtle burgundy merlot shade. Notice the natural stacked heel in that. The color that I'm choosing tonight is the black. So there's your classic black. The black has a little bit of a gold brushed metallic inside of that. Next to that, if you're looking for the perfect neutral shade, we've got it for you. This is what we're calling the taupe shade. So again, it's like a soft, soft mushroom shade. Next to that, we've got the bright blue. That's all done in a soft suede. And then in front of Barry, we've got that for you, what we're calling the toffee, which is the color that you're wearing tonight. We're so thrilled you're doing this for us. It's such an unbelievable value and just a little twist on your number one selling booty silhouette.
Absolutely, but exclusively for all of you.
So let's talk a little bit about why year after year, I mean, this boot, everybody recognizes this boot style. And no matter where you go, you see this boot style in your ad campaigns. You can recognize a woman by her style and this boot. You know this boot. And we've got it for you today for under $25. And I have to say, just to put the little bit of skin on the back really elevates this look.
I love how the leather skews have this amazing snake emboss with a really beautiful dusted metallic back. I like to call it my fairy dust.
Oh, I like that. Fairy dust in your
boot. It is. It's great. It just gives it a little bit of dimension.
Oh, it's really beautiful and lightweight. So this number one selling silhouette, doesn't matter whether you like that boho romantic style, you're very modern, whether you want to dress this up, you can do that. It even comes in wide widths. So even if you're a size 12 wide width, we've got it available for you, or 5, 5.5 wide width, we've got it available for you. So again, I just want to show you rounded toe. So again, very comfortable. That toe box, you give us plenty of room in there.
Absolutely.
The suede or leather goes all the way around. Notice you've got the zipper here and a functioning zipper here. Now, I have to ask, why did you do both zippers?
Oh my goodness, why? Because it just makes it so much more effortless for the customer to really put it on and go. Easy on, easy off, which is what we're all looking for. You could see when you really zip down both how much space you really have in here to get the boot on and to just slip it on and go. And then it just zip right up. But I do have to say, point out one thing up close here. The great little flap inside the zipper that we added for a special extra touch. So if you're wearing this boot without socks or with low socks, you will not feel the zipper on your foot. It'll just be really, really smooth on your foot, which is really important because you would never want a zipper to hurt you.
Now, these are so comfortable. So comfortable. Wait till you see our girls. Look at Kate. I mean, all of them look fantastic in this boot. It is the number one silhouette boot. This is it. You're getting it at the best price. It's just the start right now of what we call boot season. And once these sell out, they're gone for the entire season. So it's a limited supply that we were able to bring in. So take a look at all of our girls. There's Jen. Look how cute she looks in this blue. Is she wearing the bright blue? How fun with
denim.
They look
amazing.
Indigo denim, light denim.
And gray jeans.
Yes. It's the perfect heel height, like we said, 1.5 inch, and it's a subtle stacked heel that you've got on this. But again, when you wear this with whether it's leggings, boot cut, skinny jean, jeggings, it doesn't matter. This is gonna be that go-to, very clean look.
Absolutely. I love actually how blue and black go together also. This kind of navy-ish, but it's a little bit brighter. I think that's a great look.
It really is. It's so versatile. If you're loving that Lucky Brand is with us here at HSM, please be part of the show. We want to hear from you. That number to dial is 1-866-376-8255. There are so many of you ordering this boot. Yes, order true to size. You know what? You don't have to worry about going up or going down. The toffee and the black are the most popular. Don't forget, have some fun with the taupe. So again, we'll go over the 6 colors, how easy they are to wear. But again, wide widths, only here at HSN. That subtle snake print or that lizard that you see embossing in the back, that's exclusive to us. Nobody else, not Dillard's, not Macy's, not Nordstrom's, they're gonna have this style, they're gonna have this silhouette, but you're gonna be spending $140. Only here at HSN do you get that additional fun little added flair of having that embossing of either snake or lizard, which really makes it so much more expensive in its look. No one's gonna think that you got this home for under $25. And the inside sole is better than butter.
It's walking butter on a
and
cloud.
Cheese. Yeah, exactly.
I wish you guys could feel it. I really could. That's the best part about this boot, is it can carry you all day long. Even just the other week, I was in the airport with my 2 kids in tow, and there was a gate change, and I was going from one end to the other end, and I was kind of a hot mess, but my feet didn't hurt. So there, my feet didn't hurt. That's really the most important thing.
So whether we're a hot mess up here, it's okay, our feet look good.
Exactly.
But it's true, and it looks, I'm just telling you, the quality of the leather and the quality of the suede, if you've ever been to, you know, one of the major department stores and see Lucky Brand, they're front and center. They're a premier designer, and you've been with the brand since its conception. You understand what women want. You're bringing to us the number one selling boot, and you get it at the best price. So you can wear this fall into winter. Any type of bottom that you want to wear this with, you've got it. On medium and wide widths, I do want to stress. So we're going to walk you through all the details, starting off with the heel. And I love that this is only 1.25 inches, because it's not like you're flat, but you're not in a heel.
It's that heel height that you don't even recognize you're wearing. So you know that you're not flat, but you can't really feel that you're walking on a high heel, which obviously makes it the perfect boot to wear all day long, from morning to evening.
Oh, absolutely. And then the suede that you choose, the leather, like in the black. So here's your leather options. The black, the taupe, and then what we are calling over here, the toffee.
The toffee, which I'm wearing and I love. And I love how it
so
looks with
cute.
Denim and a white blouse. But I could also wear this with black jeans and a great, you know, jacket.
It's so cute, Barry, on you. Look at that.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's very boho chic.
It
Look
is.
Isn't that cute? Look
well,
at that.
Lucky Brand is really all about that effortless, laid back Southern California vibe. She's the all-American girl, rooted in rock and roll at heart, the romantic bohemian, looking for adventure. I mean, that's the vibe that Lucky Brand really kind of creates within us.
And
it's nice to have that feeling when you put on your boots and you put on your lucky shoes to kind of feel like you're somewhere fabulous.
Exactly. Even if you're running through the airport.
And comfortable. I was running through the airport, but I was closing my eyes and I was totally on the beaches.
You know what? You'll receive so many compliments when you're wearing these shoes. Now close to 700 of you ordering this and 700 ordered. So again, there's a limited supply that we brought in today. If you're even considering it, just get them. I'm an 8.5. I ordered an 8.5. They fit like a glove. I'm just telling you, whether you wear socks with these or the look is not to wear socks, have a little skin
showing.
Either
way, I mean, another great way to wear it in the winter when you don't want your ankles to get cold, you tuck your jeans into it.
Oh, that's true.
Or you cuff them up. Or, you know, you wear them a little bit cropped, like we're kind of both doing.
I like how
really
you cut your jeans.
You just
cut them off. Isn't that cute? Let me just share there, that's a great tip. If you're saying, you know what, how do I get that young vibe look that Barry's wearing? You have to come over here. Let's just show Barry up front here, because this is such a good way to wear these boots. See what she did? Take your skinny jeans or your jeggings, cut them. This is so cute. I just saw a bunch of young girls doing this. Just look at that, cut them. And then you just show that little bit of skin and you've got this perfect, it's almost like a moto, paddock, equestrian, all coming together.
I'm missing my leather jacket right now.
Exactly.
That would have completed
my
look.
It is so fresh, isn't it? So anyway, you can get that look here. There's so many ways that you can go ahead and wear the Lucky Brand leather or suede ankle boot. They're number one selling silhouette, $40 off. So there you can see ways to wear on hsn.com. So while you're placing your order, the bottom of that screen there, we're gonna share with you ways that you can wear this boot, because it's not just for pants, it's not just for denim. It's also a cute look if you wanna wear this back with a dress. So there's a great little look right there. That's fun.
I love it.
Yeah.
So again, she looks great.
It is that easy, relaxed West Coast vibe that we're offering you today at such an amazing price. So if you're a Lucky fan, please go ahead and share with us what you love about the brand. The number to dial is 1-866-376-8255. We were so excited to have Lucky Brand here. We decided to not just launch them, we're gonna make them a today special.
Woohoo!
And give you something extraordinary. Number one selling boot, little bit of a twist with the embossing in the back, and taking $40 off. So we're just, I know it's still like 80 degrees out in some places, we're just starting boot season, but really this boot is seasonless.
This boot is totally seasonless. You can wear it with anything. It also doesn't have an expiration date. This is a modern boot, but it's a classic also. I mean, it will sit in your closet for years and it'll always really be relevant with whatever the trends are, because, I mean, how often can you really get a boot that is just timeless and classic, but also really modern and fresh?
So soft. I know maybe it's hard to see on the black. Let me show you on the toffee here so you can see, because the black, oh, even when we look at this toffee, there's a lot to talk about. So again, rounded toe, toe box, nothing is smushing the piggies. Very important. So you don't have that one side of your piggy going numb.
It's a generous, it really is a generous give at the ball of your foot, which is really important.
Oh yes, even if you're looking at the wider widths, which we're offering wider widths, you've got that rubber bottom. So again, it's easy for when you're walking. You've got that little traction there, so nothing is, you know, gonna be slipping and sliding as you are walking and maybe hit a little patch of water. I want you to notice the front here, how you've teaked this.
Yeah,
that's an extra step to do, well, so it gives it that authentic vintage look.
And these are also natural leathers, real, genuine, beautiful, exquisite natural leathers, which really, the more you wear it, the better they look. And they kind of get this like soft movement to the leathers, which is so great. And it really feels like you earned your beautiful boot.
And then you've got both of these zippers functioning, so you don't even have to zip them up if you don't want to. But if you have difficulties getting in and out of boots, look how that opens up, and I'm barely trying. All completely lined. They are so soft.
I have to show you this one little thing, Amy. Okay. So our zipper pull, we added a little iconic Lucky Clover on it.
Cute.
Just a little extra love.
Look at that. And then the way that you did the detailing in the back, I just want to point out, we'll show you real close up. When you look at this, it's suede adding the texture, but it's embossed. So again, it really elevates the style of it. It looks so rich.
A lot of dimension here when you look at it. You know, it's not just a toffee boot, but there's something extra special in the back, that kind of just little bit of shimmer when you walk. It's a little like extra kick in your step.
Mm.
And I really love it, especially on the black, because, I mean, a black boot is a black boot, but when you add a little bit of this metallic dusted snake emboss.
But it's not shiny.
So special. No, it's not so shiny. I mean, it's kind of just perfect. It's like I said, a little fairy
like
dusting.
It's varnished. Look at that. See that?
Gives it kind of a whimsical, airy feeling.
That is, I love them. I love them. You're not going to be disappointed. So again, here's what's in the leather. And On Fire is black. So if you want the black, you've got to be ordering that. The next most popular is the toffee.
And the toffee has this great antiqued zipper pull, where the black had more of a silver.
See that? And again, both of these are functioning zippers. I do want to point that out. Again, very, very soft, soft leather. Padding from heel all the way to the tip of the boot. I mean, all the way, even around
inside. I wish they could feel it.
I know, it is
so,
so
great.
Soft. So there's what we're calling that toffee shade. I want to put the toffee right next here so you can see this, what we're calling the taupe. So take a look at the taupe. This is more of like a mushroom shade.
It's really more, the taupe is more in the gray family, where the toffee is more in the brown family. But what's so great about them is they're interchangeable in terms of wearing with black or with brown. I mean, they really look good with everything. This taupe is really the new neutral, and it goes with everything.
I know, see, I could wear it with burgundy. You could wear it with what you're wearing, everything. It's almost like you're seeing a lot of handbags done this way. I mean, everybody's doing this kind of taupey, mushroomy, charcoal gray. It's just that it's
yummy
color.
And it would also look so good if you even had a colored handbag, and then you were wearing this great neutral boot. Because it goes with everything. And I mean, a working mom, I open my closet every morning and I need to get dressed. And I sometimes can't think so hard about every single thing that I want to match. And so I know when I have these kind of like great neutrals that I know goes with everything, it's just the pick of the litter.
Okay, I do want to point out, everybody's been asking online, do the insoles come out? No.
No, the insoles do not come out.
No, but they are super duper padded. If you want to put maybe your own insole in, you can go ahead and do that, but they're already padded to the nines. You don't have to put anything else in there. So here are the leather options. I just want to point out, so all these are all leather or all suede. Our leather right here, starting off, that's that beautiful taupe. You have it in black, and then you have what we're calling, that's the toffee. Those are our leather shades.
Do you see the pebbled kind of effect here? That's so pretty. I mean, that's a really rich, natural leather. Most boots that you get for this price point will not be like this. And the only reason that we can really do this is because we've sold so many. We source a lot of this amazing material, and that's really the only way. I mean,
I've seen this boot for $140. I know this boot. I know you know this boot from walking into all the major department stores and seeing Lucky Brand shoes there. I know you've seen this boot, or you have seen maybe one of your girlfriends with this boot, or you're going through magazines and you see Lucky's ad campaign. You see this boot. It's their number one selling silhouette boot.
But it's special.
But it's
just
special
for
here at
HSN.
We had to add a little something to it. So, and the backside of these, you're going to see that they all have a lizard or a snakeskin print.
So these are the suedes now.
Yeah, and now we're going to talk about the suedes. So with the suedes, and we'll put the three suedes together so you can see. Here's the moss. Loving that military style green. It's that perfect shade of deep, rich green. So there you can see there's the suede. And then right there, oh, look at that. Gosh, maybe I should have ordered the moss.
Well, moss is also kind of the new black as far as fashion for the season goes. I wear green. It's my favorite fashion color. I love the way it looks with black leather jackets and black skinny jeans.
Oh, yeah, black skinny jeans. That'd be really cute. Here it is for you. Take a look. This is another popular color. This is what we're calling our beet red. So it's not quite a burgundy. It's not quite a Merlot. There you can see. I love the way that we did the hardware on this. Look at the back. There you can see that great lizard look to it. Again, it really makes it expensive, rich, elegant, and again, this is that universal boot, whether you're a teenager or in your 80s. Everyone can wear this boot, medium and wide width, up to size 11, order true to size. And then the last suede one, that's what we're calling bright blue. To me, that's a true indigo. I mean, that is your deep, rich, day in, day out indigo shade, don't you
think? Absolutely. I love it. I love the way it looks with blue jeans,
too. That is the perfect look for your jeans.
What elongates your leg when you have the same color going down, which I'm little, so I need that.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Any little height I can get will help. But when you look at our girls, again, leggings, skirts, denim jeans, you can cuff these, or you can cuff your pants and wear these with them. It's up to you. Over 1,500 ordered. We're selling a lot more than we expected to for under $25. Get them home. Try them on with your favorite jeans, whether it's a skinny jean or even a boot cut. It's only 1¼ inches on its heel height here. You're looking at 10½-inch opening on this. Right now, we have all the colors, all the sizes, but it is the most highly sought-after boot of the season. It's the number one selling style in the country, and we tweaked it a little bit here, but this is full of great hardware. It's the most versatile, sculpted boot that money can buy, with the finest quality leathers, finest quality suedes. So you can see our clock is already up. We want to save some for later on today, but it's the official launch of Lucky Brand shoes with us at HSN. We're very excited. Instead of just launching them, we made them a today special, because to bring their number one boot and to give it to us at such an affordable price, where you're not spending $140 for added details. Because you'll find this boot at $140. You're not going to find it with the brushed metallics on it. You're not going to find it with the embossing that you see in the back here, done with either it's the lizard or the snake's print. It's up, you know, depending on suede or leather, but you're not going to see that. So you'll find the boot at $140, but you're not going to find what I call the upgrades.
No,
this is not the C-class.
No, you won't. But you know what's also great? You can get a leather and a suede, and, you know, there's the silver hardware and the gold hardware, and so you can kind of really mix and match. Once you have the Blair booty, you're gonna need it in more than one color. I mean, it's just that perfect everyday boot to put on and take you work through weekend. It's
fantastic.
And
I'm just gonna unzip this. I just wanna show, I don't know, do we have anything showing the inside? I wish we did, to show you how thick
The padding,
the padding is.
Absolutely.
And it's not just in the ball of the foot. It goes all the way through this boot.
You'll be able to feel it the second you put it on your feet. You'll be able to feel it. Another thing that we kind of, I have to just point out, is the flexibility on the sole here. This boot moves when you walk. And if you think about it, when you're walking and your boot's moving as your foot's moving, that's what makes it so comfortable. When you don't, when you have a boot that's super stiff and it doesn't move, then your foot hurts. Then your foot definitely hurts after that long airport day.
Look how cute they are. Aren't they fun? They really are the perfect boot. And I know a lot of us are saying, oh, do I buy the moto boot? Do I buy the tall boot? Do I buy the booty, the open, the peep toe boot? There's so many different options out there. Why don't you go with the classic? You know, we had Amon on yesterday, and I had the privilege of launching her today's special, and she talks about the classics, you know, stay true to the classics. They never go out of style. That's exactly what you're buying today with Lucky Brand.
Boots with no expiration date.
Exactly. This will never, I don't care if you bring this out 5 years from now, which the quality that you're getting in this Lucky Brand, guess what? You can pull them out 5 years from now and they're still gonna look great because the quality of the leathers and the suedes, everything that is used to manufacture this boot.
They're so soft. I mean, the suede is so, so soft. And like I said before, with both the leather and the suede, the more you wear it, the softer it'll get.
And I just wanna show you again at the opening, if you have a hard time with any boot because they only give you the one inside zip, this one has two functioning zippers. So even if you want to do the
really
slouchy
big
look,
opening here.
Yeah, you don't want to zip one side. You don't have to. But when you go to put your foot in, because both of them unopen, look at that inside, how you can really get in there. And there maybe you can see, do you see all that padding? I mean, it is a ton of padding. See that? I'm trying. There you go. There's a ton of padding in this
boot. You can even see, you can see how it moves.
Okay, there we go. There you go. See that? I'm kind of trying to put my fingernail in there so you can see.
You can.
It is so incredible. From the heel, a lot of times they skimp on the padding in the heel and they just put it in the front. I love that you put it all the way in the back, all the way to the front. So it really is a beauty. I mean, look at that leather.
I used to work in design for a short stint before I was doing Lucky, and it's a special process. The designers here really listened since we launched to the woman and what you were all telling us, what you really wanted from a boot. And padding and flexible soles and soft leathers and double zippers, those were things that we all really, really want in a boot.
And you get it here today. Think about this for under $25. So like we said, the most sought after boot, everybody's favorite, the finest quality. You've got that perfect 1.5 inch faux stacked heel on here. It's fashion, it's comfort, sizes 5, half sizes, all the way up to size 12 in the season's hottest colors. And it's the official launch of Lucky Brand shoes with us at HSN. So I'll walk you through all the gorgeous colors. Jen is smiling and grinning ear to ear because she's never been so comfortable having to model shoes.
She looks great.
And it's true.
Jen, you look amazing.
Doesn't she look cute
in
those with a cuff like that? It really is. And there's Mackenzie next to her in a skirt. So there you can see, I mean, it doesn't matter how you want to style these boots. It is the perfect boot for everyone's style, whether you're a teenager or you're someone, you know, who's in their 80s. It's the perfect boot for everyone. And I cannot stress enough, wide widths, but there's a limited supply that we were able to bring in for today. And that's it. When they're gone, they're gone. So maybe you want to go ahead and just kind of try the It boot and not have to worry about spending $140 to get the It boot. We've got it for you. So I'll walk you through again quickly on all the colors. You can see there's 5 more minutes remaining in this presentation. Over 2,000 of you saying yes to this. So it is a limited supply that we were able to bring in, starting off right here. So this is what we're calling the toffee leather. It's teaked in the toe. Toffee by far is the most popular seller, even in the wide widths, all soft, soft leather. There's that beautiful stacked heel. So
antique gold zipper.
Teaked gold functioning zipper.
The little
in and out.
Lucky clover on it, our iconic.
Cute. Yeah, their iconic logo right there, that lucky clover. So there it is for you in what we're calling that toffee shade. We also have it for you in the black. So these are the three, and I want to point these out. These are the three leather, the other in suede. So there's the toffee. Also just as popular now is that black. Now what's different that we've done here at HSN compared to this boot out maybe Macy's or Nordstrom's or, you know, maybe you're by Dillard's, I just want to point out, we went ahead and teaked the back of it a little bit just to give you a little bit of
sparkle. Fairy dust.
I like it. Just a little, she waved her magic wand, just a little fairy dust there. Not a lot, but it's just very subtle. So metallics are big and you just get a hint of that. Then we also have it for you, and this is that taupe. So taupe, black, and then we also have it in the toffee. Those are our three leather options. Then we have suede. We've got three suede options for you. The moss green, this is what we're calling that beet red, and this is that bright blue. But to me, it's not a bright blue at all. This is what I would consider indigo. So perfect for denim, and good luck finding blue suede shoes.
It's actually like a really rich navy.
Yes.
So it's a little bit bluer than a navy, but it's really like a deep, rich navy.
Oh, absolutely.
It's beautiful. I love it. And it looks great with jeans. It elongates your leg.
It's so hard to find navy suede boots.
I know. Whenever we have navy shoes, they actually blow out.
I can
see one of our best-selling colors.
But you know what? That's a good navy.
It
is. That's
why. It has to be a good navy.
Yeah.
And you don't want it to be too dark where it looks like black.
Then why bother?
Why bother?
Right. So it is the perfect navy that we're offering you. Again, only here at HSN can you get this boot. Not $140, but only $99.95. Oh, and I wanted to point out free shipping and handling on all of our footwear that we offer you here at HSN, including our today's special. We take every single major credit card if you're a new shopper with us. Yes, welcome to HSN. It is Lucky Brand. We have an exclusive style and our number one selling silhouette. We tweaked it just a little bit. It's under $25 for you to get at home. Maybe if you're a mom watching and you've got teenage girls, order them a pair and yourself a pair, and you guys can switch or share the shoes because they're so cute. Maybe you want to get them in the blue and she wants them in the taupe. So maybe if you guys wear the same shoes, you can share them because this is a $140 boot. And to offer this on sale when it's just the start of boot season is crazy. That's why we love having Lucky with us here at HSN, and that's why for their big premiere, instead of just saying, okay, we're gonna have a couple shows, we decide to make them a today special because they offered us such amazing values on their footwear line that's found in all the high-end department stores. Your boots are never on sale. This style is, I've never seen this style on sale.
No, this won't be on sale. This is a bestseller.
It
doesn't need to be on sale.
No.
It just sells so well.
And I have to point out, even this style or this boot, it's been around for what, 5 years? 4 years?
No, this boot about 3 years.
3 years. I've never seen this boot on sale. But every time I walk into the department stores and, you know, they've got the shoes front and center, this boot is always front and center.
And it's still really fresh. And every season, I mean, we've really freshened it up. So we didn't have this color a year ago. I mean, this is...
No.
These colors are so hot. I love this beet.
The beet red.
Don't you think a red boot is kind of like magic?
I know.
I mean, you can put it on with anything and it just transforms your outfit into this exciting, fresh new look.
It's so true.
Things that you,
clothes that
you thought were going out of your closet and they were in your donation pile, and you put it on with a red boot and it just, it's a new look.
Stop it, look at that. And you know what, there's a little bit, I love this. I look at it sometimes and I see like an equestrian feel. Sometimes I look at it and I see a little bit more of a moto style. Sometimes I look at it and I see a very clean, modern vibe from it. That's what makes this boot so popular. Whatever your style is, and it takes it on. Whatever trend you decide to be a part of, whether it's the moto, or you wanna be very mod and black on black, or you wanna do that very West Coast romantic vibe.
Or with a skirt to work.
Yes. It's hard to find one boot that can tackle all of that. And that's why we're thrilled that we're able to offer this boot today for under $25. Because this boot does it all. And it just happens to be extremely comfortable. I just want to add that, to kind of sprinkle that in there, because usually boots that are cute are no comfort.
No, these are so comfortable. The flexible sole that really moves when you walk, I mean, it's really hard to find.
It really is. I'm telling you, they're a dream. They really are. And if you're not looking for the super chunky look, you're not looking for the trendy shoe, you're not sure what boot should I buy for the season, here's where you need to start your boot wardrobe. Because I know I'm originally from Michigan. This is when it gets a little bit cooler and you know, you're looking for something that's easy for you to transition into winter. This is that boot. And you can even wear this in the winter time, especially if you want to go ahead and wear this, with fun tights. That would be so cute.
I know. Well, so Lucky, we really strive to make iconic, timeless items. Like I said, no expiration date on this boot. It will be in your closet and you will be wearing this for years, which is amazing. Whatever the trend of the season is, it'll really take you through it. And another thing about the winter coming, there's a rubber sole here and no slip. So if you're walking and it's a little bit wet out, it's amazing to have a rubber sole.
Oh, I'm so thrilled you're loving the boot. Good for you. We only have about a minute or so remaining in this presentation. Again, order true to size. So you don't have to go up, you don't have to go down. Even if you want to wear a little sock with this, there's plenty of room. So I think the most important decision to make is what color do you want, or colors. Because they're beautiful. I would get a leather and get a suede.
Totally.
So then that way, maybe get the workhorse, whether it's the black or the taupe, and then have fun with either that bright blue, even though it's called bright blue, it's not. I think it's more indigo. Personally, I would say it's an indigo, a deep indigo shade, but not too dark where it's black. So
you
anyway.
You can still tell that it gives you color. I mean, it's so much fun.
It really
it looks great with denim.
Yes, really cute with denim, especially if you like wearing the darker denim shades. So thank you for all of your orders. It is brand new. It's their number one best-selling silhouette. They tweaked it a little bit and made it exclusive for us here at HSN. We're going to be sharing with you some great shoofies. Forget selfies, ladies. We're into the shoes. It's time for some shoofies, and we're going to be sharing that with you with Miss Kate. But we're showing you fun looks from Lucky Brand. Again, you open up every major magazine, and you see Lucky Brand shoes there. You go into any major department store. What do you see? Lucky Brand shoes. Why? Because the quality's there, the style's there. This is their number one selling silhouette boot and has been year after year. And I will tell you, it's never on sale. We're starting boot season with their number one boot on sale with fun embossing done on the heel. So again, thank you for all of your great calls this evening, but we're gonna check in with our HSN style expert who's gonna tell us about the perfect pairs.
Allison Dayette here. Denim and the Lucky Brand are the perfect pairing when it comes to classic all-American dressing. And this season, denim is anything but boring. You can be a diva in denim. It's all about the details. Distressed, splattered, embellished, Southwest vibe. We've got it all. Now, to me, wearing the boyfriend style just says they're your best friend. They're so comfy to wear.
All right, well, it's live TV here at HSN. You never know what's gonna happen. But we do wanna let you know, a lot of you still ordering our today's special as we're approaching almost 3,000 ordered in just one quick presentation. So medium and wide width, it will sell out early today. I'm just gonna give you fair warning. Fair warning, like last night, Moss sold out that color with the Mons great trench coat. Here it is for you. We've got it in the Moss. There it is in that beet red, and then we have it in the bright blue. So I do wanna point out those are the suede. In the leather, we've got black taupe and that toffee shade. Don't forget wide widths here at HSN. We've got those available for you. It's under $25. Oh, coming up, hello, lover. Isn't this fun? Here it is for $189. Oh, is this gorgeous? Okay, it's the written suede tall boot. It's $47.48. It is a one-day only price. You are very familiar with this boot. You have seen this boot everywhere. We're gonna go over the colors, great stretch, more to come with Lucky's big premiere with us here at HSN right after we check in with HSN Cares.
HSN Cares is dedicated to empowering women and helping families in need. Our partnership with the U.S. Fund for UNICEF helps build a better future for children. When you purchase an item from our HSN Cares U.S. Fund for UNICEF collection, we will donate $5 to the U.S. Fund for UNICEF. With $5, UNICEF can feed a child for more than 3 days. Search HSN Cares at hsn.com to shop the collection or make a donation.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
There's so many things to love about HSN, but one thing that makes shopping here fun is FlexPay. Get it home now without the stress of paying all at once. Why pay full purchase price today when you can pay over time? Buy what you want now, pay it off later with your credit or debit card. FlexPay, it's that easy. Exclusively at HSN.
Well, we have Barry Huber joining us today with the big premiere of Lucky Brand shoes here at HSN. So we're thrilled that you're loving our today's special as much as we are. This is a brand that started back in 1990, and still to this day, their passion is about bringing us comfort, fashionable, just a little bit of edgy shoe that's very
effortless,
true to who you are.
It's the effortless, laid-back Southern California vibe.
And bringing us new attitudes. So make sure you search out that collection on hsn.com. And we have for you, speaking of striking a pose, this is a suede pump with the gorgeous ankle strap. So very ladylike. There's only 150 of each. So we'll show you, there's like 600 total, that's it. So here it is for you, what we're calling the leopard, which here at HSN, just so you know, Barry, is a neutral. We consider our leopards neutral, right, ladies? Here it is in your classic black, and then chili pepper red. This is just screaming for a night out. That's all
this
I have to say.
This is a hot shoe.
She's scandalous, isn't she?
Yeah.
Look at her.
But she's versatile, really, because you can wear this with
anything.
Anything. I mean, suiting, jeans.
Ooh, isn't that cute, Kate? And see, she's very scandalous. Look at her. A redhead with red shoes. You know that's trouble. With a capital T. Look at that. Is that cute? So this is 3¾-inch stacked teal, sizes 5 through 11. Now this is a D'Orsay style. And I just want to talk a little bit about the D'Orsay style. The way that it's cut and open up here, it's really easy and comfortable heel to wear. D'Orsay heels are one of my favorite. You see me wear these a lot, the D'Orsay heel. I don't necessarily have the ankle strap because if your feet swell, the D'Orsay heel gives you room.
Absolutely, and also I love the back here, how it really cups your heel. It really gives you a lot of stability. It's really, you know, comfortable, and then you have the extra added ankle strap, which is fantastic. So we fixed it right here. Mm-hmm. So the strap won't move, but it's very adjustable here. So that way the strap won't fall off. You're not like looking around
twists.
In your closet for a strap.
And you know, a lot of times they twist back and forth, and
then
the buckle,
annoying. And the buckle goes
so
in the
annoying.
Front, and then it hits your damp.
Yeah. That'll never happen here. But they do have the hidden gusset in the back. This is really important. So when after you buckle, do you see that? See how that stretches there? Yeah, a little elastic. You need that. Always look for that. Because if you don't, when you walk in a heel strap, it's going to dig in every time you take a step. I never understood why some of the top designers that do the D'Orsay heel and put the ankle strap, why they don't give a little elastic.
When you walk, you have to.
Only here can you do that.
And it's super adjustable. So it fits just about any ankle.
Okay. And we've got the three colors that you're most interested in. There it is, that red, and we're calling that the chili pepper red. We have it for you in classic black, as well as in the leopard. This is very limited though. So if you're even considering it, and again, order true to size. What I love about Lucky Brand shoes is if you're an 8½ in a pump, you're an 8½ in a boot. It's the same style, size, all the way across the board. Now coming up, we have their iconic Showstopper. This shoe, I think it was Jennifer Flavin Stallone I was working with Friday night. She had these on in a nude shade. And what this has got to be around for 3 to 5 years, right?
It has been five years. I see women every single day wearing it.
All right, this is coming up. We have, I believe, 14 colors we're going to be sharing with you. It's under $15. It is the softest, most iconic ballet flats. In fact, you're the reason why ballet flats are so popular, because of the shoe.
We brought ballet flats back. We did.
All right, you did. So, and it's all because of that shoe, so that's gonna be coming up. Less than $15 gets it home. Now, we have for you, this to me screams iconic Lucky. This boot right here, and again, you're seeing this, it's getting a lot of press right now. We've got not only regular, but we also have wide widths. You just choose whether you want this. This is what we're calling the brindle.
No, this
that's
is the brindle.
Okay, I'm sorry. So right here, this is the honey.
The honey.
Next to that, we got in classic black, and you have the brindle.
Yeah,
that's
which
like
I
that
love.
Toby Stone.
Grayish, in the grayish family, but looks great with black and brown.
There's only 200?
And denim.
Okay, 200 in each color. That's it for the rest of the day. You're seeing it first. So you're looking at a 2¼-inch faux stacked heel that we have here, and then all genuine suede. Look at the bottom. Look at that, how beautiful.
It's really the newest heel. It's kind of this very cool, chunky block heel.
But it's lightweight.
Super, super lightweight.
But it feels like a real block heel.
It is.
Oh, it is?
It is.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry, my cards say faux stacked heel.
They made a mistake.
It is real. I'm like, it feels like it, okay. So real stacked wood heel.
Yeah, it's a stack wrap.
Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, which is unbelievable. It gives it, you know, if it was super, it's not heavy. It's a super lightweight, stack wrap.
It is.
Yeah, it's amazing. It looks amazing.
I want to show you up on top here so you can see. Do you see this right here? Right. I think that's really important. You have that hidden gusset in the back.
Absolutely.
Because this goes all the way up. You know, when you sit down, you don't want that back digging in. It won't dig in.
It's exactly what it does. It really kind of opens it up for you, and then it dips down a little bit. So when you do sit down, it doesn't hit the back of your leg.
There's nothing worse than you have a boot that digs in the back of your heel, but you want a tall boot. So here you can see on our girls, look how great this is. So when you're looking for that perfect boot, and we've got Brooke over there, she's wearing that. Who's wearing the stone? Or what we're calling that brindle. Oh, okay, Jennifer is. Look how cute that is with jeans. Now, this doesn't go super high all the way up. You're looking at this in a regular or wide width. Now, I do want to point out, in the wide width, the opening is 17 inches. In the regular, it's 15 and a quarter. It is so hard to find an opening that is 17 inches.
And an inch and a half difference makes a really big difference.
Gosh,
if you have an athletic calf, or even if you just want to tuck your jeans into the boot, it gives you that extra inch and a half of space to really do that comfortably.
Oh, it really does. And again, you're seeing that beautiful, soft, soft, supple suede. And when you look at this boot, again, whether you tuck your jeans in, wear this with leggings or jeggings, to me, it screams you've got to wear this with denim. I mean, this
Absolutely.
Is so have to have with denim.
Absolutely.
I mean,
another thing
in the
is the half inside zip. The reason we did a half zip and not a full zip is we didn't want the boot to be too stiff. Sometimes when you have it going all the way up, then you wouldn't be able to feel how soft and movable this oiled suede is. So it really, when
oh,
you wear
oiled?
It,
is this oiled? Is that why it feels like this?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can feel it. I mean, it's really, really soft.
Look at that. And the color of this. This is that perfect shade to really do that boho fun look. Mm. To go and wear this back
fringe
with denim.
Fringe bag.
Oh, yes.
Jeans and a
whole
white blouse.
Oh, you have to have the fringe bag. Oh, my gosh, yeah. So here it is. This is what we're calling that honey black. And that's the brindle. So again, yeah, if you've got a fringe bag in denim or even the shirt that you're wearing back with this.
I could definitely wear
that.
This.
And I like that. See?
Actually, I'm gonna buy this.
You're buying this? In the brindle. I like that brindle shade.
I love it.
I need to get a handbag that
I know,
color.
But then you also love black because black goes with everything. And you can wear it a little bit dressier. So in the heel on the black, we kind of darkened it a drop and the honey you see has a little bit lighter.
Yeah.
So it's like a little bit more casual.
See that?
And then the black can get a little bit dressier if you want it to.
Oh, it is so soft. I oiled suede, that's why it feels like this.
Yeah.
It's not your normal, typical, it's almost like calfskin. It's so soft.
Yeah, well, you know, it's like when you get a facial and you put oil on your face and then your face is really soft and smooth.
Mm.
That's what we did basically to this suede.
I love them.
We oiled it up.
I love them. Oh my gosh, they're so soft. They're absolutely beautiful. Now, it
and
looks
they move.
Like you
I
did.
Mean, they really, there's a lot of movement here. You have a boot shaper in yours, but mine doesn't. It's really, really soft.
Talk a little bit about the whip stitching that you did on this.
So a great little welted stitch here, but it's actually a rubber unit. So this also, you're not gonna believe this, it's flexible.
Say, look at that.
So it's a rubber unit with a block heel, but it really moves again when you walk. And you want it to, I mean, because obviously a tall shaft boot is a little bit heavier just because of all the material. And so as you're walking, you really want it to move with your
foot. Yes, especially this soft, soft suede. It's absolutely stunning. It really is. Again, order these true to size, sizes 5 all the way through 11. So the opening in the regular is 15 and a quarter inches. In the wide, it's 17 inches. So we're giving you 1 3/4 inch more opening. So if you do have a more athletic calf, we can accommodate that for you. It's free shipping and handling. It's under $50. If you're ordering Stay Online, we'd love the chance to chat with you. Or if you're excited that we've got Lucky Brand footwear with us here at HSN, be part of our show, give us a call. That number to dial is 1-866-376-8255. Share with us what you love about Lucky Brand shoes. Because I know in my department stores, where I live in Sarasota, as soon as I walk in, whether it's Macy's, Dillard's, Nordstrom, front and center is Lucky Brand. Because you're leading the trend right now, what's going on in the world of shoes, but yet they're not trendy.
I know, we're really lucky. We have amazing placement in stores. No pun intended.
No pun. Now you have a better placement here at HSN.
Yes.
Front and center, but it's true. They're a premier brand, they're a prestige brand. If you want the finest quality leathers and suedes and attention to detail.
And comfort. There's padding here too. I don't know if you guys tuned in before. We were talking about another great boot that has amazing padding, but the Written has it also.
Yes.
The comfort, the flexible soles, that's what makes Lucky. I mean, it's this effortless, laid-back Southern California vibe. You can wear it all day long, morning till
evening. Boots are made for more than just walking. I'm telling you right now, if you have to sprint, you can. But do you see, look how that right
and
there.
And I do.
Oh, do
I
you?
I have to run after
Barry
my
does.
Kids
okay.
in these, in my Lucky boots
in
all
your
the
lucky
time.
Boots.
They're really fast.
The boots or the kids?
The kids.
The kids, okay. But they really are. They're a dream come true boot. Thank you again for your orders. We're almost ready to wrap this up. So if you're watching, you've got it tonight. You're getting the first in the sizing. And of course, they'll ship out to you absolutely for free. We do have our showstopper that's gonna be coming up next. Wait, do you see that gorgeous flat? Lucky Brand is the reason why the flat craze is going on right now. And all the It girls have been wearing that shoe for the past 5 years. So again, one day only price. You will find this boot everywhere in department stores for over $200. So how nice today that we're able to do it at $189.90. Only for today, only while quantities last, can you get it for $47.48. So a quick reminder, on our best buy of the day, over 3,200 of you saying yes, medium and wide widths. You're gonna love this boot, I know you are. In the black, we have it in the taupe. We have it for you in that beautiful beach shade. Oh, look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? I love that soft taupe shade. And that's the shade that we are calling, I think that's that beautiful brindle?
Taupe.
Taupe. Thank you. Brindle's in this one.
Yes.
Okay. So we've got more to come. And don't forget that today's special is in medium and wide width. If you notice the jeans the girls are wearing, if you go to hsn.com, check out Juliana's jeans. Big customer pick. This is the Luxe Stretch Denim Skinny. It's only $59.90. It's on 4 interest-free credit card payments. She also has her boyfriend style, which would be cute with these. So again, if you're looking for the perfect pair of denim, we've got it for you with G by Juliana. But more to come here at HSN. Our showstopper is going to be coming up next as we check in with our HSN Spotlight.
HSN wants you to stay peculiar. Join fashion icon Iris Apfel for an exclusive collection inspired by the film Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. Directed by Tim Burton, the movie unveils a breathtaking world full of peculiarities. Iris Apfel's collection celebrates the peculiar with designs that are full of wit, charm, and plenty of surprises. Just like the rare bird herself, shop the collection at hsn.com and be sure to see the movie in theaters September 30th.
Overwhelmed, you're stressed. What's coming is freedom. I want you to know you are seen today. Where you've been has nothing to do with where you are now. If you make new choices in this moment, in this day, your whole life can change. Say yes! Say yes!
Barry Huber is our very special guest with the premiere of Lucky Brand Shoes here at HSN. And we are featuring not only our showstopper, which is one of our featured items of the day, but it's a chance for you to see it first. It's incredibly limited, and it's at an HSN price of only $59. So it is one of our featured items of the day. We're going to go through all these gorgeous colors. But I will tell you right now, the reason why ballet flats are popular right now from every major designer is because of the style I'm gonna show you right now. So if you're thinking, oh my gosh, I've never tried on the ballet flat, Emmy, you've got it today at $59. So there's only 1,900 for the rest of the day. I'm gonna walk you through all of these. This is the black houndstooth. This is done in a fabric. So there's the black houndstooth. We'll talk about all the cushioning inside of it. So black houndstooth, 60? No way. Okay, these are in medium and wide width, sizes 5 all the way through 12. Wide widths are hard to find in these. Medium and wide, and then you can see there's a quarter inch heel on that. So this is the houndstooth. Next to that, this is the tobacco shade. So again, it's a deep, rich chocolate brown. There's tobacco. Right behind that, oh, this is what Jennifer Flavin Stallone was wearing. She walked in the studio, she had this on. This is in the nude. Do you see when I put, I just want to push my finger down so you can see the quality of that leather. See the ripple in that leather? That shows you the quality. I'm ordering these.
They're
I need them
amazing.
In the nude.
The leather here is so
Look
soft. It's a sheep Napa. It's a really,
is
really
Is this Napa leather?
Yeah, it's really, really soft.
This is better than Butta.
It is.
Oh my gosh.
It is.
This
soft
is like
as
melt.
A baby's bottom.
It is. See that? So this shade right here, this is what we're calling the nude. Oh, is that fabulous? Oh my gosh, they weigh nothing. Okay, I'll focus. Here's the teal plaid. So there's the gorgeous teal plaid. 60 left in the teal plaid. Okay, I'm gonna keep moving. Here it is for you in the pewter metallic. So again, metallic's having a big moment. I wish you could feel. Do you see? Look at how that cushion's just coming to life. So there it is for you in the pewter. I love that pewter. Next to that, here is in classic navy. So if you want the navy, and I just want to roll this up in a ball just to show you, that's the quality that you're getting here. The inside all finished, because every belly fat flat, don't they rub you right here and rub you right here? We'll tell you why that'll never, ever happen. The Emmy will never rub you the wrong way, ever. Never need any Band-Aids. So there's the navy. Here it is in that gorgeous platinum. Now, this is not a shiny metallic gold. It is almost like a platinum gold.
Like
it's
a
brushed.
Muted kind of brushed, airy, whimsical gold.
I just look at that. I mean, and the comfort. There's 150 now remaining in the platinum, medium and wide width, sizes 5 all the way through 12. Okay, look at this, leopard. So there's the leopard. That's very, very cute. That's done in a soft suede. And then we also have it for you in the classic black. Can't go wrong with black, right?
Definitely not.
There's only 200 left in black. 200 left in black. Here it is for you in the brindle. I just want to show you the brindle next to that beautiful nude so you can see the brindle's a little bit darker. So that's that beautiful shade there. Wow, there's a lot of colors. Here it is in the brindle plaid. So there's your brindle plaid. So soft.
The black and gray plaid.
60 left in that. Okay, here it is in the russet, and there's a hold going on. Please use automated ordering, because to get this for under $15 is unheard of. This is their most iconic flat, and they're the reason why ballet flats are so popular. So this is the russet, and then next to that's the dark moss. So there's your dark moss, and then in front of you, this is the bourbon. So there's the bourbon. Here it is in that beautiful brindle. These are our nude shades. Here it is in the nude, and then one more I'm gonna show you. Here it is in that beautiful tobacco.
And these are all leather. The ones you're pointing out right now,
leather.
These are leather flats.
Oh my God.
For this price.
Let's talk about this shoe. Why has this been your most iconic go-to day in and day out? Everybody loves this shoe. I see so many women wearing this.
It's incredibly, incredibly comfortable. You know, I saw you twisting and turning it before, but it's not a slipper. I mean, it's really a sturdy shoe. When you're walking here, it has a little heel, so you're not negative. You really kind of have like that little bit of lift, but it's incredibly comfortable. What we call a strobel construction, where the insole is stitched to the sides of the shoe. So when you're walking, you know, sometimes you're walking and you get really, your foot gets hot and the inside kind of curls up.
Yes.
That won't happen here.
I'm telling you that this shoe, especially in the nude, if you can pick up the nude, you're gonna get so much wear out of this shoe. So often, you know, we're walking and our feet are killing us. It's like, oh, I have nothing else to put on. This shoe, and even the inside, look at the leather inside, that Nappa, how soft it is. Everything, it's perfect with this shoe.
It's incredibly comfortable. I mean, you really can see me push my finger into this leather. It's unbelievable.
Look at that leather. You'll never walk out of the shoe. It has the perfect little heel height to it. Look at this in the back. Look at the little stitching, the whip stitching in the back. Is that adorable? Yeah. Look at that.
And it matches actually the stitch on the top line. It's kind of this little zigzag, and your eye just goes to it, and it's very cool.
I'm telling you, it is so soft. These are so, so very limited. I mean, a couple dozen between all of the colors. So if you can pick up the nude in black, you know you need the nude in the black, right? Unbelievable in that. And then have some fun with maybe some of the prints or the suedes. If you can use automated ordering, this is one of their all-time best-selling shoes. Our showstopper, this beautiful ballet flat, what we're calling the Emmy. The reason why ballet flats are popular is because of the shoe that Lucky brought. And again, to bring all of these different colors, you're not gonna see all of these all the time in department stores, let alone medium and wide widths. So maybe we'll walk you through all the colors again. I know it's a tough decision. A lot of you ordering more than one or two of these at a time, because for under $15, try them and order these true to size, wouldn't you say?
Yes, absolutely. We've sold over 2 million pairs of this. So I can probably say with certainty that all of you who have bought this before, you don't just own one color. It is that comfortable and it is that easy, and you can wear it anywhere, whether you want to throw it in your bag or you want to wear it all day long. You can wear them wherever you go. They're super lightweight. They're like, it's like nothing.
I'm telling you, I'm gonna get these in the nude.
But sturdy. It's so sturdy, full rubber soles.
Yes. I've seen so many women wear this shoe, and I know you have too, and you always see women in these cute ballet flats, and you're like, what brand are they? Because I have yet to find a brand that fits me. Well, we've got it for you. It's the Lucky brand. It's the Emmy. I know it says fabric or leather flat. I think, is this one in leather or suede?
This one is suede. So some printed leopard suede.
All right, we're gonna give everybody one more minute past the clock. Can I go through the colors or no? No? Oh, we gotta move. Oh no! They're so limited. Okay. So if you want them, you're seeing them first before everybody else has a chance to see them. So good for you. It is our showstopper. We're starting to sell out of some of the colors. So go to hsn.com to place your order. That way, you're sure to pick up on your size. And don't forget, wide widths too. A ballet flat and wide widths. That's unheard of. Okay. We do want to let you know, very popular is the written. This is that 189 tall suede boot. Three color options. So we have it for you in the brindle, the classic black, and then I think the other...
Honey.
Honey. How could I forget, honey?
Honey. Hey, honey.
Hey, honey. All right, don't forget, four interest-free credit card payments are available on that. All right, welcome to the big block party, because one of the big looks right now are chunky heels. It's the new chic. It's no longer the stiletto, it's the chunky heel. I'll have a hard time letting go of that trend. I'm very near and dear to the stiletto, but my knees and back will thank me in 20 years.
This is my favorite trend.
This is your favorite? Yes. Okay, here it is. This is the Peep Toe Booty 129. Brand new. You've got two big looks going on here. The peep toe, chunky heel, and then the lace up.
Amazing lacing details on the back.
So we only have 50 in each color left? Okay, so let me tell you the colors. We have it in black. This is what we're calling the russet. This is such a big color this season.
It is. It's beautiful. You can wear it with anything.
And then sesame that you're holding. So let's talk about this boot. Why is this boot? And again, inside zip all the way down.
The inside zip. So we give you two zippers just because we really love that look, but the inside zip is functional. So as you're walking, you wouldn't have the outside zipper falling down or anything like that. Super easy on and go. Amazing padding here.
Oh, wow.
Feel the toe. Can
what
you feel
it? What is this? Yes.
It's padding. It's padding.
And rubber?
So and like a rubber sole. Super flexible.
Oh, boy. This is really cute.
It's a 4-inch heel, but the pitch is actually really, really nice and comfortable. So it's really not as high as you might think it is. It's incredibly, incredibly comfortable. Another great thing is sometimes when you're wearing a peep toe and your foot kind of slips forward, it doesn't happen because you have this up here. So it really kind of keeps your foot back where it's supposed to be.
Cute. Is that Kate we're showing? Is that Kate's piggies? Who's piggies? Oh, Makita. Okay. Look how cute that is with denim. Oh, I love that. And to get this at $129, this really is the it boot.
Yeah,
this boot here,
I love this boot.
Everybody's talking about this boot.
It's great for transitional too. It's perfect for now and you can wear it, I mean, really through November.
Oh yeah, wear it with tights. But what I love about this is rubber. You would never think, you're right, even though it's a 4-inch faux stacked heel on this is all rubber. I mean, you just don't see that in this type of boot. You think it'd be
really
hard.
I mean, it's padded. It's real. I mean, look, it moves.
It's really
soft. You can't make this up.
No, you can't. Okay, we've got about 3 minutes for sellout. This is the most limited boot that we have for the evening. It is also our highest boot that we're offering you at 129 and 4 inches in its heel height. So sizes 5, 5.5, all the way through 12 in this. You've got the closed back, order true to size.
Do you feel the leather here?
It's is this leather or suede?
No, this is leather.
Is it?
So it's what we call our Augusta leather. It's soft. It kind of has a nubuck feel. It's really, really soft, but it's leather. And it's amazing. And it's really
How do you make these so light?
Yeah,
they're so light.
I know.
But I mean, the padding in them is absolutely exquisite. Exquisite. It's the same that you had in the first boot that we were talking about. Oh yeah.
Like I said, when we launched the brand, we listened to her. We listened to you guys, what you were telling us. And we want. We want fashion. We want comfortable fashion.
Look at that. Okay, there's about not even 100 left. Russet now is the most limited. So, and we even have this in size 11. So it's 9.5 inches in its opening. So this will sit right at your ankle. You see on the girls, there's still plenty of room, even though this is sitting right at their ankle. I like that. And then you've got the 3.25-inch shaft. So I think that's important with the 9.5-inch opening on it. So you've got a little bit of room around that ankle area. So wearing this with tights moving into fall, that would be beautiful.
Absolutely.
Try it for $32 and change. It's on its way selling out. Still a lot of you ordering our Showstopper. It's the big premiere of Lucky Brand. It's shoe season. It's booty season. It's fall. Fall has officially begun. Pick up your boots here at HSN because not only will we ship them to you for free, if you don't love them, you don't have to return them to a department store where they ask a million questions and you've got to wait in line and they seem kind of, you know, bored that you returned them and upset that you returned them. Here at HSN, you've got a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. Try them on with your favorite outfits. Ask your girlfriends what they think about it. If you're not in love and they're in love, you send them back. Absolutely no questions asked. You'll get a full refund, or you can get spendable cash. It's up to you, whatever you want. You can return them via UPS or the post office. And here's our Shufi for the fashion edit. Oh, aren't those cute?
With so
the
cute.
Fur. Look at that.
Oh my
God.
I love that.
Isn't that fun?
That is so fun.
I love our Shufis. I think we should permanently have our Shufis up. Forget selfies. Shufis are the new look. All right. Thank you for yours. We'll keep you posted when that does sell out. We want to let you know about our showstopper. Here it is. So many unique colors. It's the Emmy. It's their number one best-selling shoe. All colors, all sizes getting limited, free shipping and handling, medium and wide widths. I highly recommend that nude and tobacco color. It's under $15 to get it home, so it is a big, big look. It's actually, the reason why ballet flats are so popular today is because of that Emmy shoe. So they're the reason why ballet flats are popular. They made that style so popular, but they didn't forget about comfort. Now, coming up, we also have a showstopper in our 1 a.m. hour from Lissay. This is the top that I'm wearing. It's fashion edit event priced at $59.90. Free shipping and handling. We'll go through all the gorgeous colors. I love the drape, the feel. It's very, very soft. So that's going to be coming up with our showstopper.